Thanks for the ride on. I wish we were outside, guys. This is one of my favorite courses. When I race on my e-racing team, this is one of my favorites because the hills are really short. I'm not really a climber, so it's a little bit easier for me to do this. For anyone who's watching, I'm riding on rollers, so if you want to Google those, basically my back wheel isn't fixed, and I'm riding on balance, so like, when I'm sitting here typing, and you guys may see me fall off, it's pretty normal, so. Thank you so much for the comment on my profile. It was really interesting last year and a half. Cycling was definitely something that kept me sane. Thanks, Carlo. I'm glad my reputation. For those of you not following the chat, everyone asked if they should wait for me, and I told them I'll catch up. Actually know some people at Zwift. Something we can definitely work on. I'll talk to Steve. Angela asked if Steve Merker is riding 200 kilometers this weekend. He is. He sent a picture on Instagram yesterday. Good for him. He's going straight to Niagara. at 8:30 in the morning looks like. Watching. I'm having a small mechanical, so I will be back shortly and try to catch up.